First, though, a major traffic headache this afternoon in Prunedale on Highway 156, where a big rig rammed into the back of a car, then hit a second car. There are multiple injuries. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live at the scene. Brittany?
Well, Dan, that accident happened just west of Meridian, and right now it's leaving a lot of drivers looking for different ways home tonight. Now, this is what it looks like right now here at 101 and 156. Traffic is not being allowed westbound on 156. You can see the traffic backed up in almost every direction. So a hard closure at 101 and 156 for westbound traffic. Eastbound traffic on 156 is being redirected at Castroville Boulevard, and people who live in the Oak Hills area are being allowed to go through. Now, the accident happened as a red Honda going westbound on 156 stopped in the roadway to make a left-hand turn into a private driveway. A big rig traveling the same direction didn't see the car stopped, hit that car, and hit a Chrysler head-on while trying to avoid the car that was turning.
The Chrysler, the vehicle that was traveling eastbound, there was two occupants of that vehicle, the driver, female out of Gilroy, who was 7 months pregnant. As far as I know, I'm not sure the extent of her injuries. I know she was transported to NMC. There's also a four-year-old male passenger in that vehicle. My understanding is he's been very severely injured. Do not know his status at this time.
Now, the driver of the Honda, we understand, also severely injured. The driver of the big rig was on scene for quite some time. We are not told if he has any injuries, but he was not severely injured enough to be taken away by ambulance. Now, the roadway should reopen within 20 to 30 minutes. That's CHP's estimate. They're still cleaning up the roadway up on 156 right now. But even if this road does open, Dan, this is not the way to try to go home. This is definitely an area to avoid this evening. Dan?
Not to mention people coming into the Monterey Peninsula for the weekend. Southbound 101 must be an absolute
mess.
Thanks very much, Brittany. We'll get more from you a little bit later as the situation continues.